premise that we're all created equal is the opening line in the American story. And while we don't promise equal outcomes, we strive to deliver equal opportunity.
Not every child has an equal talent or an equal ability or equal motivation, but they should have the equal right to develop their talent and their ability and their motivation to make something of themselves.
We know that deep, persistent poverty is unworthy of our nation's promise. And whatever our views of its cause, we can agree that children at risk are not at fault. Abandonment and abuse are not acts of God. They are failures of love.
How can we love our country and not love our countrymen? And loving them, reach out a hand when they fall and provide opportunity to make them self-sufficient so they will be equal in fact and not just in theory.
There is nothing wrong with America that cannot be cured by what is right with America.
United, there is little we cannot do in a host of cooperative ventures.
Where there is suffering, there is duty. Americans in need are not strangers. They are citizens, not problems, but priorities.
We shall not have fulfilled our obligation as a people unless our children, regardless of the circumstances of their birth, regardless of geography, regardless of their color, have the opportunity to grow to wholesome, self-sustaining adulthood and make something of their lives.
Let us resolve there will be no turning back or hesitation on the road to an America rich in dignity and abundant with opportunity for all our citizens.